At the forefront of forestry technology, innovative equipment are attracting global businessmen. Today, let's see equipment at the Forest Fair with foreign businessmen.
What do you use this vehicle for?
Is used for the forest. This is used for the desert. This is for the underwater. And we can, if there's something happen in the forest, this is very useful.
Not only can it be used for forest rescue, as an amphibious multi-purpose vehicle, it combines the characteristics of cars and boats and can travel freely on land and water. It has many uses and is popular among global customers.
我们国内这一块主要是在这个林业林草，这个应急救援这一块。那在国外这一块呢，它就是主要可能是这个旅游啊，个人使用这一块比较多。比如说垂钓啊，打猎呀，还有像我们在国外那边，因为很多从一个城镇到另外一个城镇。距离比较远，像我们这个全地形呢，在这个地广人稀的地方用的比较多，还有山地用的比较多，他们拉一些物资还有人员转运也是用的比较好的。
Trimming branches and cutting tree stumps are common in forestry work, requiring specialized tools to complete. At the forest fair, we found a super useful tool.
I think this one is very easy to cut the trees and the branches, and it's very powerful.
锂电剪，前面口径是 2.5 的，就是两公分半的。这个电池呢，一个电池可以用两个小时。
If you just press just a little bit, it will cut down the branches. Maybe the people whose job is to cut the trees or branches, I think they can use this product.
In addition to the technologies in forestry,Agricultural technology products are also displayed at the Forest Expo. Businessmen from Bangladesh are fond of this gasoline water pump.
In our country, because there are lack of electricity, we need these types of generator for producing electricity.
We save our electricity in our country, and we use only gasoline or oil, something. I think it's good.
Because this greatly improves labor efficiency, so customers like it.我们产品主要销往东南亚、南美、中东，还有非洲这些地方。主要热销的产品是发电机、草坪机、割草机、碎木机，还有喷雾器。这些主要是用于农业和园林机械的。
In this experience, foreign businessmen have a deeper understanding of the advanced forestry. They also hope that these forestry technologies can be used globally.